throughout dark gardens of insanity. She'll be the light.